Aspiration day 15. Okay. Landing. Hi, Mist. And I agree. No. No drowning. No extinction for the blues. The rain bit still baffles me. I know there's some rock bits, so let's bring some rock. And I'll leave it at that. For now. I need... yeah, over this way. Ooh. Yeah, here. Charge! I don't know if I still need that, but... do it just in case. I think I just need blues right now. Yeah, I don't think I can get. Charge! Nice, actually. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6. Oh, wait. Yeah, that's fine. Charge. Okay, that has the rest of the base pieces, it looks like. I might have killed it? Already? If that's the crab I'm thinking of? Crawdad thing? How dare it try to eat me? I'd say it's fair. Going to the crab's house, but the crab's house is underground. I don't know if it's the one I'm thinking of, because it was buried right here. What the? Oh, an enemy that does poison, but I don't get to have poison Pikmin. Oh, okay, so it's a different crab. I'm not looking forward to it right now. rocks. Go away, right. Go to safety. I wonder. Damn it. Not what I wanted. A huge axe. No. Okay. So I do... Oh yeah, because I can't even throw the pink Pikmin. The little winged ones, if I'm underwater. Alrighty then. 68 blues! Not there. Wait. I'm turning around. I need... Over there. The auto movement is fairly helpful. Okay. Charge! Now I gotta wait, because y'all are gonna... Actually, no, I can follow you there and just make sure you don't go all the way back. Aha! Okay. We got a building. Come on. Hop aboard. I'll throw both of you. Do you need some rock? That should be good. I see the crab. I see a crab. Oh no. Oh no. I don't like it. Uh-oh. No, 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 no. Crab's dead. Now I remember the crab. when you take 20 of each 7 Pikmin out on an expedition, there's something... They sometimes sing a cheerful tune. I tried to sing along once, and they all went silent. I guess they didn't appreciate my singing voice. I'll have to practice more during tomorrow's shower. I get it, too! I cannot crab murder! Wait, no? Are there more back here, I guess? Oh no, there's a burrow. Give me the rest of these pieces. I need a bridge. Children. Wow, there's a lot of pieces that were still in there. Oh, you can't reach me! Come on, little wing children! You can do it! Pick up the thing again. That's not necessary. Come on. Over. Come around. Oh, we young child is so confused. Just walk off, right? Okay, good. I do need to get that last winged Pikmin off of trying to hold this up. Thank you. And I'll send you back to the Annen. Of us will investigate forward. This looks like a boss arena. This absolutely is a boss arena.
Did you get that box on me?
The signal is coming from somewhere nearby. Shatter crystals and focus your. Shatter the crystals and focus your attacks. Throw it off balance and knock it over. The ship! Said Hoko Tate's ship. It may once have been the top of the line vessel, but it's now an insult to my piloting. I can't wait to pay off that debt and get back to my beloved SS Dolphin. But that means I need to find something really valuable before I can return home. Yeah, that piece of crap one from two. What do you mean it's probably nothing? This is absolutely. Is this entire thing the boss? Those are looking like legs. Oh, no. That's an eye. Oh, it is. Oh, no. Oh, no. I don't like this. Knock it off balance, right? So break the foot. Charge! Charge! Oh, what the fuck? No! No! Don't! No! Don't lick me! Don't do that! What the fuck? No! Come here, come here, come here. Back up, back up. I need more freaking rocks. I did not bring enough rocks for this fight. That looks like a pit. A about Charlie. Captain, Captain, come here. Oh wait, go for the foot I've already damaged. Shit, come back! Come back, damaged foot! God damn it. Can we go in different circles? Wait, wait. Okay, no. I was going for his back leg? I didn't realize. Sorry, I can't tell where his face is. I still need more rocks. This fight needs more rocks. I was avoiding rocks because I figured, oh, it's not gonna be safe. For rocks to be involved, but no, it really kind of needs more rocks. Because I need to break the crystal faster. Okay. Yellow's gonna reset. Okay, we got two fruits. Okay. Try that fight again tomorrow. I'm gonna think no, but I also don't think I actually did any damage. The crystal might be broken still, partially. But I don't think I actually did any real damage, so. I don't think at least that part's gonna matter. So, that's why I'm not too worried about it. I was more worried about hitting the timer anyway on that fight. Almost. Well, at least there's a new fruit. Green is an avocado. Is that really gonna juice the same as the rest of these? Avocado's not really a liquidy fruit. Scaly custard. It would not pour like that. Unless you blended it. We have to catch that Hukotadian. It's good to build our juice supply like this. We should be alright for a little while. Blue took a little bit of a dip. Twice, and then came back up. Okay, so grab blues, grab rock. Chasing down that vile fruit thief Olimar, we encountered a massive creature far larger than anything we've seen before. It almost looked like a walking forest. I don't know how else to describe it other than saying that we don't want to get caught under its foot. That could be messy, like really bad messy. Okay. Thinking just blues and rocks. Landing in. Never. Louie, however. Would. And they think he. Louie is Olimar. Nah, I'm gonna get like 45. They just think. They just don't know, because Louie was unconscious. So, they thought they'd been rescuing Olimar when they've been rescuing the worst. And flying? Okay, I'll grab- I was only grabbing- But I will grab some flying as well. Blues cannot be stomped to death because of the mud, so you can feel free to charge with them.
Oh, I didn't know they wouldn't be stomped to death from mud. That is good to know. Wait. Now can we leave? Thank you. Everyone with. Oh wait, we should also actually do this too. Wanted the nectar. Okay. Blues are gonna be the focus for beating on the thieves. I assume winged can. Okay, good. So enough damage has been done that. The crystal is broken. I think they still got stomped. Yeah, they got stomped. Hello? Okay, no, 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 no. Back it up. Back it. Okay, there it is. Zeus, what are you doing? This gallop bullshit. I didn't catch what was automated, but I can check later. There's Olimar. Oh, it doesn't look so good. Who cares? Is that a spaceship? Olimar's spaceship? It's in bad shape. We'll get answers to everything later. Right now, let's just get him back to the trike immediately. Tie his ass up! who lost the most? Like, for real? Oh, Blues. But I also don't even have enough blues to carry. Is that the fruit? Or the butt? No, the fruit's that. Okay. Um grab 70 again. Just enough to carry the fruit. Can I actually... Is there a target for the spaceship to maybe grab? No? Okay. Okay. I'm gonna go back, grab more blues, and create more bodies, I guess. I can't even imagine doing that fight with for Deathless. Oh my god. Rammed into a wall. Okay. Grabbing 30. There's certainly plenty of things to murder. Grab it. Run, run, run from the little one. And then also kill the little one. And... Oh, I haven't been here. Since... getting yellow even, so... We'll do that. Grab some yellows. Yellows are gonna break the door. Are they still coming? Oh yeah, they're still coming with that. Okay. I didn't even take the blues over to there. I'll have the captain do it, I think. Break this wall. Received a transmission from the Drake. Analyzing recovered life form. Trash. Food thief. Life form is in stasis. Subject space suit is activated for sleep mode. Tie his ass up. While being in the possession of 33, he gained a supply of juice and one soft vinyl toy suitable for a toddler. I can't believe Omar stole all our juice after we rescued him. And he took our captain's rubber ducky, that monster. He better have some answers for us when we wake him up. I imagine he thought the rubber ducky was treasure. Okay, I'm gonna leave you two there, actually. Blues took the brunt of it, so blues are getting the body. And... Oh, there's still a star over there, so I need to throw some... Okay. Captain. Okay. You go... here. And I'll be back. Oh shit, it's like... Isn't it like 20? Crap. I forgot how much it was. I think it is 20. Yeah. Okay. Captain! I'm just gonna switch over to you. No. Yeah. Because, yeah, he has enough blues to finish the staff. To get the boss piece. No, not that much green. I need... Okay, 50 on Annen, 50 on fields. Well, it's now the pinks who might need more soon, too. Because they're the only one, other ones under 100 now. Okay. I need to do this throw puzzle for this piece of fruit over here. And then probably grab that one in the water. Okay. Oh wait, I need two of you. I need both of them. Okay, I guess just grabbing the one in the water then. No, I don't. Okay. Since I broke the wall, I just go around. Whew. Some sort of plan. Knock into Pikmin for freedom from bubbles. Oh, this is a bad spot. Oh wait, no, can get through here. That's a fall down. Oh, I see it. I see it. I see it. I didn't realize this thing can move. Voila. Now we can get it. Okay, little one that fell. Please come here. Oh, almost thought I was trapped. They're trapped, or I think I needed to bring the armadillos. Ooh, they all are done. We don't need to fight. Dig. I'm actually shocked that Louis didn't completely, like, he stole it all and almost killed me, but, and the entire Copadian race, but I kind of expected to get back 10 juices that were stolen and he would have drank the rest, kind of thing. Almost done. Almost done. Yeah. And go ahead and grab it. Okay. Yeah. Okay. much better. Pink now needs. Okay, you still have. Let's go back. I think we can. Probably should have. Actually, wait, I forgot. I need blues for this. Because they're gonna have to. Or a lot more pink, probably. Let's just get more pink. Wait, they probably couldn't carry as quickly. So. Pink. Blue. Still not that far, so should be able to do it. Gonna fall off. You go back to the ship. No. I think blues will be faster in this regard. Saying this way is the faster way to go. Yeah, I can kind of believe it. I think you'll make it. Oh, even though you can fly, you can't reach up there. I guess not. Okay. Last five. Alright, that boss fight was today, this day too. Oh lord. Anything else I can grab at the moment? Let's see. Oh, there's another electrical fence over there that I still need to break. Okay. Good to know. Oh, and an electrical fence over there that I forgot about. And. Okay, no, that was a hatch I opened. Yes, okay. Seems it's just stuff past the fences left. Not bad. So this map is almost done. Is there gonna be a signal for the actual Olimar now? Like real Olimar? And like I said, tie his ass up. Can't trust Louie. I can't wait to taste the new fruit. Wayward Moon. Better. I still think you would have made a little sense for Louie to have drank half of it, but I'll take it all being back for the most part. Super slump. I'm gonna fast forward. These aren't new. Less than one. It's such a relief to have our juice supply back. It's good to build our new supply like this. We should be alright for a while. Oh, the dips. To capture the thief Voldemar, that Hokotadian who had been eluding us, we retrieved our stolen food supply, but boy was Brittany upset. And rightly so, after all. Well, after we all calmed down a bit, I started thinking that there is something fishy going on here. We need to get to the bottom of things. You can now fight the Quaggle Microbots. Quaglet Myerclops and defeat boss's mission. Yeah, I don't want to replay that. Like, ever. But I probably will. Well, later that night. Smart! Oh, yes, bravo! So smart. You tied his ass up like you should have. So it turns out this isn't Captain Olimar at all, but rather some other fellow named Louie. And I suppose that fuselage we saw must have been the remains of Olimar and Louie's ship. Seems that huge monster really did a number on it, though. Food! Is that all you think about? Didn't we just feed you? You shouldn't have fed him. Let him starve. It's great to be reunited with my rubber ducky. With him by my side, I feel like I can achieve anything. Is anyone listening to me? Louie doesn't have our cosmic drive key. We need to find out if he knows where the real Olimar is. Alf, you're trying so hard. Searching for signals. Formidable oak. According to Louie, the real Olimar is out there somewhere. We'll finally get our cosmic drive key back. If what Louie says can be trusted, that is. Alright, let's move out. Wait, 0-0. Wait a second. 0-17.